VS Code also has a lot of help built into it to help us manage our node package dependencies. For instance, I can hover over any one of these and it tells me, you know, some help about what that library does. Some of the help is better than others, of course. And I can also, you know, query what libraries are available for me by pressing control space. So for instance, browserify, and then it can also tell me, you know, what versions are available. So like that.